Welcome, everybody, to part two. And dear Lord, is that sun bright? Ooh, I'm Ray, and this is Fallout 4.
Oh, God.
Classic radio signal, Diamond City's radio signal. I've got two radio signals. And I am in the wasteland. I guess it's called the Commonwealth, but here it is. There's my old town. Looks like I've been asleep for quite a while. I'm going to check out what's around here before I go down there. The birds. I can't lock on to the birds in vats. They're not enemy types, apparently. Let's see if I can pop one anyways. Ha! Yeah, I can. Nice. Oh, I murdered it for no reason. Didn't even get any XP for it. Oh. Oh, well. I'm going to be taking... Oh, so much. There's rat away. Baseball glove. There's a sprint button. That's right. I don't remember if I... Oh, it's just been a crazy day. I've been doing so much. Just trying to play this game. You guys don't know the half of it. But I'm gonna loot the crap out of everything. I know that much. Let's see. What do we got here? Desk fan. Heck yeah, I want a desk fan. Why wouldn't I want a desk fan? Got coffee. I got everything that I need to make coffee except for the actual coffee. What does that say? Switchblade? I swear I saw. Oh, there is a switchblade right there sticking into the computer. Cool. Is that a weapon or is that just, I assume it's a weapon. It is. Yay. Let's put my melee weapons all in one spot. For now. Those will probably go away. Its speed is fast. That speed is medium. Let's see. If I had my leather jacket, I could pretend to be a tunnel snake with my switchblade. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, you see how he flipped it in his hand and then... Oh, baby. That's sexy. Let's switch back to the pistol, though. I really like this new D-pad thing that they've got going on here. You know, I'll just hit circle if I want to not pay attention to it. Okay. I guess that's it for that. I'm just going to hop down these rocks. I would never take the... path in a Bethesda game. Paths are for wimps. We must go down the hard way. Okay. I believe if I went that way. Sorry, that's a rock in your face. But that way-ish. Go to my map real quick. There's like a corner. The end of the map. So there's probably not anything that way. There could be. But I'm not sure. I want to see what's over here real quick. There's a broken down bridge. And I walked across this bridge 200 years ago. Me and my wife, who's dead now. My son, who's been stolen or kidnapped or something. Hello. Bloodleaf. Okay. So there's herb collecting like the Elder Scrolls games. Interesting. I'm not going to grab all of them, but just... grab a few. I don't know what they do yet. I don't know what they're for. But we'll find out. I'm gonna see if I can walk on this log. Yeah, I can. Take that, Ubisoft. You're not the only people that can make games where you can walk on wood. L3 to sprint. I already knew that. I knew that already. I read the controls. Okay. So here we are in town. Let's see what's in this house. I'm going to be a looting machine, you guys. Turn on this radio. Need some background noise. Fridge door, tin can. Nuka-Cola bottle, but no Nuka-Cola. I want the actual Nuka-Cola. I'll take those caps, tell you that much. Nope. Completed. Go home. I did it. I completed it by being in this guy's home. Diamond City Radio?
So, this next one. You make a song called Rocket
69, and I just can't.
I don't know if I like this DJ. Well, he's weird. He's not, like, confident with himself. From the Maps tab, select the map marker and press X to fast travel to that location. Right. Pretty, you know, standard stuff there. Damage resistance is the same. This is actually, it gives me a +2 to agility, which is just wonderful. What do I look like in the, oh, what the heck? Those aren't, okay, maybe they are fatigues. Sure. Why not? Mailbox. I know my house is over there. I see you, Codsworth. I'll be there in a moment. Want to check out some other places. Nobody here. Oh, oh, oh! Hello! You jerk! Did I miss? I totally missed, didn't I? Stupid rad roach? Geez, it took like a bunch of bullets, because I suck, apparently. That's embarrassing. What? I see something. Nuka cherry. What is a nuka cherry? I've never heard of a nuka cherry. Nuka cherry. Interesting. And I want to drink it. I'm not going to, because... After playing the collect 30 Nuka-Cola Quantums and give them to the one crazy lady in Fallout 3, I'll always think to myself, oh boy.
If I only had a bobby pin.
I don't have any bobby pins? Come on, what kind of Fallout character am I if I don't have like 100 bobby pins immediately? Do you guys know where some bobby pins are? You chairs and flamingos, do you guys know where any bobby pins might be? No? Okay. That blows. The flamingos didn't help at all. There's a screwdriver. And another screwdriver. There's two screwdrivers there. Maybe this house has a bobby pin. What was that? Hello? Someone in here? A kitchen scale. That's good. In case we need to weigh stuff in this game. Nothing in these dressers most of the time. That's disappointing. A dryer? Nothing's in the dryer? No clothes for me to wear? Hello, I'll take another pistol. Can I repair my pistol? Weapons? Pistol? I do not see anything that says repair anywhere. That's interesting. Maybe you're not repairing your weapons like you did in the old game. That's... Is that okay? I don't think this is a. I don't have a bobby pin. Makeshift bomb. I did it. That was easy. I dismantled the makeshift bomb. Let's do some hacking right away. I'm liking this. Get right in there. Start hacking. You guys will be able to see my hack skills. Let's skip that. All right. I understand how the hack works. Let's start with arts because it rhymes with farts. No. Letters are the same. Still no letters. Okay, this is the issue. Okay, it's not thus because it's got an S. It's not. Is it fuel? It could be fuel. It's not fuel, but we're making progress. Let's see. We're moving some duds. I'm hopefully get my allowance replenished at some point after a few duds are removed. Did that one. Fuel's not the word. I don't see. I'm looking line by line. I don't want to miss anything. Here we go. This should be something. Yeah. Dud removed. Dud removed. Oh, come on, game. You're not replenishing my allowance at all. What? Why? Why are you being so mean? All I've got is the one likeness letter and fuel. Not helpful. I guess I have to back out. I don't like backing out. I'm a novice here. Feel like a chump now. All of a sudden. Fall's got two. Okay, we're off to a better start this time, you guys. Much better. Much, much better. Fall, so it could be nail. It is nail. Hex, yes. Let's see. We're in business of happiness. Sanctuary Hills. Okay. Apparently this person, whoever lived here, was making a lot of notes about the people that lived here. I'm not going to read most of these out loud. If I did that, I'm really bad at reading out loud, so you guys are just going to have to pause if you want to read very carefully. I do want to kind of see what's all here because it does kind of give you a hint. Sometimes if there's special secrets and things. Master bedroom under the dresser can't be that tough to crack. Wait, who? Which person is this? Russell. I don't know where the Russell family was. He's got information on everybody. There's no way I'm going to remember this stuff. So the people in Concord are like, they like drugs and stuff. They want, this guy's apparently been supplying them stuff. Some student at the CIT. That must be the Institute, MIT. I don't want to read these anymore. I've lost my interest. If I run into these people, maybe I'll remember. This is here.
Don't have any bobby pins.
I want a bobby pin. Game. Can I use a pencil as a bobby pin? Is that allowed? Take the medics. That's good. So Russell's house. There's a under the master bedroom dresser. There's a safe. I mean, the safe is still isn't going to do me any good. They don't have any bobby pins. I see you there. Screw you, man. I don't know what that sound was. The beep. That was weird. But I'm okay with it. Did I? I didn't take that. I wanted to. And I didn't. What the heck? Cooking station? I hear another rad roach. Hello! Yeah, that's right. Saw you. Didn't even go into vats. Okay. So, another, you know, Elder Scrolls thing here. You cook your food. Probably make it better or something. That's it. That's all I got. Okay. Works for me. Modding and crafting stations in the workshop locations will automatically share items if you store. Okay, so there's crafting stations where you can craft your guns and your armor and stuff like that, and you can dump all your stuff into them and they'll still be there. I've got bobby pins! Yes! Wonderful! Tell me that this is Russell's house. So that I may steal all of his money. Hello? Anybody? No? There's a dresser. And there's the safe. I see it.
Don't think I can pick this.
Aw, are you serious? I finally find something and... Okay. Alright, fine. I'm coming back here once I upgrade my lockpick skill. I don't know where I'm supposed to go. I do know where I'm supposed to go. I'm supposed to go talk to Codsworth, but I gotta go back into here real quick. Pick that thing now that I've got this bobby pin. Here we go. 6 bobby pins. I know how it works. I don't need to read that. Now watch me fail. Whoa. Calm yourself. Here we go. I go very slow here. I barely touch my right stick because that happens if I go too quickly on the right stick. There we go. Just a little bit more, and then I had it. And I got a bobby pin back and a clean black suit, which gives me +2 to charisma. Nice. I will enjoy that. Did I grab that already? Yes, I did. That's so much better than having the word empty on that. Oh, my God. I just realized how great that is. I'm going to go talk to Codsworth now. So let me put on my clean black suit. See how studly I am. Oh, baby. All the ladies want me now. Let me get into the light. Let me get some good lighting so the girls can just... Mm-hmm. No, how you doing? Yeah. All right. Let's go talk to Codsworth now that I'm done looking at myself. It's this song! Can you hear it? I'm so not listening to that song. It gets so annoying after you hear it so many times.
As I live and breathe!
Hi, buddy!
Oh, it's really you!
It's really you.
Codsworth. What happened to the world?
The world, sir? Well, besides our geranium still being the envy of Sanctuary Hills, I'm afraid things have been dreadfully dull around here.
Things will be so much more exciting with you and Mrs. Beck. Where is your better half, by the by?
They murdered her! They killed her!
They killed her.
Why are you reminding me?
These things you're saying, these terrible things, I believe you need a distraction. Yes, a distraction to calm this dire mood. It's been ages since we've had a proper family activity. Checkers, or perhaps charades. Sean does so love that game. Is the lad with you?
No, they took my son too.
Sean's been kidnapped. But I'm going to find him. I'm going to get my son back.
It's worse than I thought. Mm-hmm. You're suffering from hunger-induced paranoia. Not eating properly for 200 years will do that, I'm afraid.
No. You see, I saw it happen. I woke up, and bam, there they were, being murdered and stolen.
200 years? What? Are you...
A bit over 210, actually, sir. Or give or take a little. For the Earth's rotation and some minor dings to the old chronometer. That means you're two centuries late for dinner. Perhaps I can whip you up a snack? You must be famished.
At times, people withhold information or caps. You can attempt to persuade them into sharing both. That must be the yellow button. Yep, difficulty. Yellow is easy, orange is medium, and red is hard. So this is easy.
Codsworth, you're acting a little bit weird. What's wrong?
I win! I did it!
Oh, son, it's been just horrible. 2 centuries with no one to talk to, no one to serve. I spent the first 10 years trying to keep the floors waxed, but nothing gets out nuclear fallout from vinyl wood. Nothing! And don't get me started about the futility of dusting a collapsed house. And the car! The car! How do you polish rust?
That's so funny.
Whoa. Focus, Codsworth.
I'm afraid I don't know anything, sir. The bombs came and all of you left in such a hurry. I thought for certain you and your family were dead. I did find this holotape. I believe the missus was going to present it to you as a surprise. But then, everything happened.
Thank you, Codsworth.
You're welcome. Now, enough feeling sorry for myself. Shall we search the neighborhood together? The missus and young Sean may turn up yet.
Have you seen anything dangerous?
Oh, just the usual, sir. Pesky neighborhood dogs and mosquitoes. Shall I investigate?
Mosquitoes? I like these geraniums and mosquitoes. I don't know if this is like a Boston accent or this is just got a funny way of pronouncing some of those words.
All right. Lead the way.
Proud to serve, sir.
Mm-hmm. All right, Codsworth, you go do that. I'm going to go check out my house, all right? See if there's any rad roaches in here that need murdering. Not so far. Hello. Nice. Grognak the Barbarian. You collected an issue of Grognak the Barbarian. Critical hits with unarmed melee permanently do 5%+ damage. Nice. That's awesome. Jungle of the Bat Babies. Okay, coffee tin. There, I got the coffee now. Or at least, maybe just the tin. Bread box, baby bottle. All this junk. It better be good for something. They better not have lied to me, those Bethesda guys. What? Are you talking, Codsworth? But I don't know where you are.
In another house. Follow me.
Okay. Hang on, I'm following you. Where'd you go? I don't know where you went, Codsworth. Come back. Come back. I need you. Uh-oh. I hear things. I see things.
This should be fun. Terrific.
Come on, Codsworth. Let's do this. Got him. Oh, he's splattered. I don't even have bloody mess on. I bloat fly. I don't like you. What you gonna do? Hello. Stop. Ooh, so pretty. Oh, he hit me though.
Mr. Ray.
Yes. He said my name. My name. I'm gonna kill. Or I already killed them. I'm gonna take his bloat fly guts. I need them. Nothing in the dresser. Turn on the radio. I like turning on the radios. Good stuff. Ooh, plastic pumpkin. Hello. A safe. I don't even see safes and computers. All I see is experience points. Oh, jeez. Where is... Okay, I think I got it. Nope, nope, nope. Up a bit, maybe? Not exactly sure. No, down, maybe. This one's a little tougher than the last ones have been. Okay, here we go. Here we go. Beautiful.
Nice.
Got some pistol ammo. A gold watch. Nice. A pipe pistol. What the heck is a pipe pistol? I got to level 2! You know what that means. Locksmith, your nimble fingers will allow you to pick advanced locks. Yes. I do want to pick advanced locks. That means Russell's house is gonna be getting a visit from me. Ugh. Come on, hop. The ceiling is too low, and now I'm stuck. I think I got stuck. No, I can't get stuck. Codsworth, help. Help, Codsworth, help. Shit. Come on, game.
You're listening to Diamond City Radio. If you're listening at all. Now, let's hear a really good song by Bob Crosby.
Okay, I got unstuck by opening the workshop menu and scrapping that. That's good. Ooh, I was worried there for a sec that I was going to have
Mr.
to
Ray,
reload a save.
Hey,
don't cut out your talking. I'm just busy doing stuff. That bloatfly had a kickball on him. I do want a straw pillow. Could be a good pillow. I'm sorry.
Codsworth.
Mr. Ray, the missus and young Sean, they aren't here.
Sean's out there, Codsworth. I need to find him.
What about Concord, sir? Plenty of people there. And last I checked, they only pummeled me with sticks a few times before I had to run back home.
There's still people alive in Concord?
Yes, although they're a bit rough. You remember the way? Just across the southern footbridge, out of the neighborhood, and past the Red Rocket Station?
I shall remain here and secure the home front.
You just had, like, a very different sound come out of you. That was weird. Okay, so I've got to go to Concord now. Now that I've been into this workshop menu thing, I didn't take the time to read, but I think it's all pretty self-explanatory. I watched the E3 footage. I see how it goes. That doesn't look like it's... I mean, it's a little rusty, but it's fine for now. You can scrap basically everything. It's wonderful. I'm gonna clean up this town once and for all. Okay? Okay, scrap this giant tree? No, I can't. The giant tree gets to live. Okay. Good. Scrapping all of these broken down houses, though. There's just no need for them to be here. Yes. I'm telling you, if you're a hoarder, this game is either your heaven or your hell. I'm not sure which, because there's so much crap to loot. Scrap that, scrap that. Scrap that. I can't scrap this house, but I can scrap its innards. Hello. Store cigar box in the workshop. Sure, I didn't even know I could do that. Yeah, that sounds great. Oh, I can't scrap that. Is that a rug? Store rug, yeah. Store the television. I don't know what I'm doing with all this storing stuff. Let's get out of this menu. I'm good with the workshop menu right now. If I find another completely dilapidated house, I'll run right back into it. But, because it's really quick. It just, bam, you're in it, scrap, bam, you're out. And I like it. It's that quick. I don't think I've been in here yet. I don't recognize this weapons workbench. Hello. I can upgrade my pistol, this pipe pistol thing. I don't even know what the heck it is. Yeah. I can get a frame comfort grip. Adhesive. I only have one adhesive. Improves recoil and hip fire accuracy. Interesting. Okay, I'm not going to do anything right now. Like I said, I only have the one adhesive, and I would like to have a bit more. Like that duct tape is a good adhesive. Used oil can. More duct tape. Now how much does it say I have? Comfort grip. 3 adhesive. See, now I'm okay with doing this. Make comfort grip. Screw, blah, blah, blah. Yeah, let's do it. Bam. Give me a little XP for that, which is nice. And what does it do to my gun? Is it a plus? It's only an 18, but it's more more accurate and has a slightly higher value. Nice. Meant to do this one more time. Okay, and it is automatically still the favorited gun. You don't have to re-favorite it. It's odds. It's just this one. Good. Smart game mechanics here, Bethesda. I'm proud of you. You've learned a lot over these last years. You're a smart cookie. Turning on every radio. I want my town to be full of music. Shotgun shell and a red bandana. Ooh, I can just be a badass, huh? Bam. Badass in a suit. Yes. Nothing here. Okay, now I gotta go find that Russell guy's house. Put my gun away. I don't want to scare Codsworth. You know, he might think that I'm gonna try to shoot him. Another dilapidated house. There we go. I'll take that door. Another dilapidated house over here. I wonder if this doesn't drain AP. Hang on, I gotta test something for a sec. Let's say I'm in here. I'm sprinting. And now I exit. Okay, it did drain my AP even in that mode. Okay, because you can't cheat the system. I was gonna try. Whoops. What is this? I knew that looked like ammo. Come on, there we go. Takes just a second too long for me, personally. I don't know. But, wait, is this... Okay, yeah, here we go. Yeah! 6 bobby pins remaining. Oh, whoa, jeez. Okay. Calm down there, bobby pins. Gotta move slow, huh? Oh. Try a little bit more this way. I like going slow. Slow and steady wins the race. I think maybe it didn't barely needed to move it at all. Yeah, there we go. Beautiful.
Yes.
Another pistol, another gold watch, some pre-war money, a shotgun shell. Very, very nice. I'm going to be the richest vault dweller survivor guy ever.